Should a buyer call the listing agent directly off the sign? Well, it's a common misconception. I think that buyers believe that they're going to be able to cater to the greed of the listing agent by dealing with the listing agent directly. Keep in mind, the listing agent is representing the seller. Why would you want to call the listing agent? Because you think that if you make an offer directly to the listing agent is going to be far more motivated to represent you because they're going to double end from a commission standpoint. And double ending means that you're going to make both the listing commission and the buyer's agent commission. So literally, you're typically going to make somewhere between 5% and 6%, but that's just not the case. Why would you want to go directly and deal with the agent that's responsible, that already has a fiduciary responsibility to the seller to represent their best interests? And now you're going to go to them in hopes that their greed, because they want to make two commissions as opposed to one, is going to give your contract a more favorable outcome. It's typically not the case. Now, granted, I'm not saying that there aren't agents out there that wouldn't like both commissions, but try it sometime and see how that works.